Hey, what's up? Welcome back to 10 Things You Need to Know About Jay's Band-Aid. Something I want to share today is how I got a nickname. It's called Butterfly. It's really, like, personal. But, it was back in 10th grade. I went to, like, this voodoo store in New Orleans. It's called Voodoo Authentica. I don't know if some of y'all heard of it or not. But, we were trying to get palm readings, but they were, like, $40 more, so we didn't. But my friend's mom that I was with, she was really good friends with the psychic. And so she went around to each one of us and she read our auras. And when she got to me, she was like, "You're like a butterfly, basically. You're like a caterpillar in a cocoon, and you have yet to break free from it and hatch." And she said that I have like a wall built up because I'm protecting myself from people and protecting myself from getting hurt, which makes sense because, I mean, I've been hurt a lot in life. So, yeah, I don't know. I've always remembered that. And my friend's mom painted me a picture of a butterfly, so I still have that to this day. So that's also my SoundCloud name, Jay the Butterfly. Okay, see you next time.